It's pretty simple if you think about it. To control the population, you have to control the people messaging the population. Some of these stars have 20, 30 million followers. That's more followers than CNN, Fox, ABC, NBC. These people have to be controlled. They can't just go off a message and start saying whatever they want to say. They have to be somewhat reined in. They have to be controlled, or they do not get the platform to have the voice that they have.